We have a giant envelope. We have curtain number three. And we have the big box.
Huh?
You own three of those. You own them all. Thing is, you have to give two of them away. So pick one of them to give away. Pick one and we'll give it away to someone.
Curtain number three.
Curtain number three? Who wants curtain number three? Bumblebee, come on. Hello, Jim.
Wayne, how are you doing, man?
Jim, I've been waiting for you.
I've been waiting for you. This is very exciting.
Well, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
So what do you do, Jim?
I'm a second-year grad student at AFI.
AFI?
AFI, yeah. I'm a second-year producer there.
Right on. That's the American Film Institute.
American Film Institute, that's right.
Just for the folks at home, because that's about what's AFI? I get it. So, Jim, you now own curtain number three.
I'm so excited.
I will give you $1,000 to not take curtain number three.
Take the money.
Ooh.
Now we'll see what kind of producer he is.
Yeah.
Because if he's a line producer, he'll want that $1,000.
I'm going for the curtain. I gotta risk it.
Ah. Huh? He has autistic vision. What's behind curtain number three?
It's a new sport.
Okay. Perfect. Yeah. He looks at that guy, the Radish Wood, on American Top Gear, yeah, the host, American version. Skinnier version, of course. Nice. Yeah, Radish Wood, yeah, does.
So, Jennifer, you gave that away.
Oh.
Now we still have the box and the envelope. Which one would you like to keep?
Box.
Or better yet, which one do you want to give away?
Keep the box.
I'm gonna give the box away.
Give him the box away. Who wants the box?
Okay.
Hey Jasmine, welcome to the show.
Hello. Hi Wayne. I'm so happy to be here. It's so great to be on the show. I just love you.
Well, thank you, Jasmine. Now, where are you right now?
I'm based in Jacksonville, Florida.
Nice. Florida.
So, Jasmine, I've got a deal for you. You have the big box. That's all yours. Now, Chris wants me to give you $200.
No.
I would rather give you $2,000.
Ooh.
$2,000 for the big box.
Money.
Okay, Wayne, I'm a risk taker. I'm gonna go for the big box.
Wow, really? Okay.
So weird.
Okay. See? $2,000 is better.
Cover your outdoor excursions with this premium all-terrain IBEX e-bike by Quiet Cat.
No helmets?
Up to 63 miles of full charge. This is worth 6,700.
Alright, more to come, man. Long video, man. More to come.